I moved the chickens and the baby ducks back inside because it was so cold out. So they got all fresh bedding. And everybody's thirsty from the move. So here's the ducks. And here's the chickens. They're all looking good. We already had one that tried to get up and fly out, so gonna have to cover the chickens up, it looks like, but it inside for another week or so until it warms up enough we can put them back outside.